1, 2, 3.
Fair. I got rebound.
Thank you.
I say anything else. I have the best assistant coaching on the planet. Clap it up for coaching for coaches. I tell you guys all the time, you got to play like a group, a family. It could be anybody's night, anytime. Listen, Coach V got you going, and you know it. Give it up. Let's go. Give it up. It did. And listen, challenged you. That's the best half of basketball you've played in your life. So you grew up, okay, big time. And listen, Rob, Seth, Steven, Jackson with a huge three. Hey, now, listen, it would have been easy to come in here and lose by 6 or 8 and talk about how we were going to get better, but it's a lot more fun to do it like that, ain't it? Okay? And Sabe, huge shot, man, huge shot. Listen. We have preached two things: mental toughness, togetherness. Okay, they had maybe 2 offensive rebound putbacks in that half, as opposed to a ton. Okay.
Yeah, when there's 7 seconds left, we just get a stop. That's what we do. Right there. Hey. We switch. Zion stopped the ball. Save contested, and we got the rebound. Right?
Beautiful. Yes. Beautiful. And what did they do the minute we really picked that up? Half? If you can, listen, forget anything other than the energy and the fun that you just had together. If you bottle that up, we are a state title team. You understand me? Yes, and great job, JV. Hey. 5-0 with a win against Brebeuf like that. There's nothing better than that. Let's go right here. Yeah. Family on three. 1, 2, 3.